It is apparently National Kazoo Day. Well, this annoying little instrument is believed to have been invented around 1940 in Macon, Georgia.